Hey, what is up, guys? Before the video starts, I would appreciate it a lot if you guys could use my supporter creator code, OnyxSnake, all caps, no spaces, in the Fortnite item shop to buy some llamas and save the world, some skins and battle royale, anything you want. I would appreciate it a lot, and thank you guys for doing it if you guys do, and I hope you guys do enjoy the video. Peace. Back with another lit video, and today we are going to be going over the Storm King, the limited time mode in Save the World until 11.20, where the actual Storm King comes out and starts beating stuff up, and we get all those new weapons and such. But this is the Storm King. Storm King breaks out of Canny Valley and opens the portal to all commanders. Team up to take on this threat. So if you go straight to that mission where it's a Storm King's domain, it says power level 19 out of 116 recommended power. So you have to be above power level 19 for you to pretty much be able to get into this mission. I am power level 131, so I will be going against the power level 116 Storm King. Now, to get this done, I did make a hero loadout and some loadout of weapons to help us complete this very fast and simple. Of course, this will be done really fast if you have a nice squad or you just go into a public lobby. But we are going to be going into a mission just to pretty much walk around, see the stuff that we may need to, you know, acquire into our brain. And then we're going to go into a solo one and see if we can destroy this Storm King on a solo. So yeah, I'm gonna be showing you guys the hero loadout that we are going to be using for this mission. Starting out with our commander, it's going to be Whiteout Fiona, who has anatomy lessons, increases critical rating of swords, axes, which we are using axes for this, and scythes by 45, which means that we're gonna get some more damage on the critical ratings and stuff like that with the axes. And if you're axing, I do have Whiteout Fiona on 106, not 130, just because the power level, not the power level, but the 45 that you can see on the anatomy lessons does not go up pretty much after 2 stars to 3 stars. So I just left that at 106, trying to save the materials. And if I want, I will upgrade it to 130. But starting out with that, we're going to be going to our team perk, which is Totally Rockin' Out. Rockin' Riff also increases crit rating by 116, decaying over 8 seconds, and heals 73.75 base health. This does require 2 Totally Rad heroes, so make sure you guys do have those, which I have right here. And going off with our first support team, which will be Quick Scope. Increases sniper damage by 17%, which we are going to be using a sniper, which is going to be the explosive bow that we will talk about in a little bit. And this, of course, is going to be Redline Ramirez. Our second support team will be Battle Beat, which eliminating 10 enemies in 9 seconds grants Rock and Rift. Increases damage by 50% and melee attack speed by 32%, decaying over 8 seconds. This is going to be best for attacking those horns on the Storm King. And this is going to be Breakbeat Wildcat, which is a part of the Totally Rockin' pretty much team perk that we're going to be using. And then our next support team will be Sub Wafers. Harvesting metal objects has a 32% chance to give Sub Wafers, which the metal objects are in the mission, and I will show you guys them right when we get into the mission with on public with the squads that we will be using. But consuming sub wafers grants Rock and Rift, increases damage by 50% and melee attack speed by 32%, decaying over 8 seconds. So we're going to be using these sub wafers right before we start attacking those horns, and it's going to do a lot of damage to those horns so we can get them done faster and we don't run out of time. So we would have to get those weak spots again on the Storm King for him to bend over so we can start hitting those horns again. We want to get it in one shot. And with our fourth support team, it's going to be Night Stalker. But just want to tell you guys, this is going to be Mage Stage Quinn for the sub wafers. Night Stalker is during evening and night, increases movement speed by 25% because you do not want to die during this. So getting around from those husk and the Storm King, which will be doing a lot of damage, especially at a power level which you are lower than a mission you're probably going to be doing. But that is just some stuff that happens. Of course, this is going to be dire. And yeah, our last support team is going to be Fleet, which increases movement speed by 12.5%. That's going to be Fleet Foot Ken. So yeah, our gadgets are going to be normal adrenaline rush and stationary hover turrets, which we'll be using pretty much at the later when we're actually just got to start shooting the Storm King. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's go straight to the weapons. So the first one. Alrighty, so let's go check out the weapons we will be using for this event. We aren't going to be using the boom bow. Now thinking about it, we're going to be using the obliterator. The obliterator is going to be having crit damage, fire rate, physical crit rating, and crit damage. And of course, the melee we will be using to hit those horns is going to be Wicked Wind, which is going to have crit rating, movement speed, physical, another movement speed, and a crit damage. This is what we will be using to knock out those horns and take them off his head so we can kill them easier. So yeah, let's head into a mission. And of course, this is going to be a build to pretty much for public lobbies, like squads. Pretty much get a nice team by just soloing into a public lobby. And this is going to be an amazing build to help out your teammates to destroy the Storm King faster and a lot easier. So yeah, let's head into a mission and get this done. We are in the mission and we do have a de-admatizer to kill these
shoot the weak spots
husks that are just chilling around right here. And we're actually going to kill this one, and then we're going to start breaking this building, which is going to give us that special thing
we
will need.
That's how we do it.
And this does give us metal, and this will give us our wafers. So if I check, we should... We didn't get our wafers.
Ow!
It hurt. Alrighty. Nice. Okay. So now that we did that, we're going to focus on the Storm King and look for those weak spots. Boom! Got him. Come on, don't move, don't move. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Half health. What are you going to do now? Disappeared already. Okay. That is great. That is going to help a lot. So we got to look for that next one. Start firing at it right away. Move your arm out the way so I can shoot you. Yeah. Yeah, that didn't help. Okay. Oh, we got some more husks spawning. Start killing them. Focus on the Storm King a little bit, because you
he's gonna feel that.
Do not want to die in this. Let's just say that.
You
oh,
serious?
It's overheating. Boom, you're dead now.
You've got teammates down.
Okay.
Bring them back.
Oh, I hit it. Let's see. You gotta get those teammates. Let's head over there. Get our teammate. Oh, man, I fell. That's great. Nice. Get up. Let's go. Boom. Oh, he's... Oh, yeah. Oh, that's a big one. Oh, I think we got it. Nice.
Nope.
Nice job. Nice. Okay.
Ow!
Now, I'm gonna wait for that another weak spot. Come on. Bring it to us. There it is. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that did some damage. Let's go, let's go. One more and then we will have it. Kill these husks.
Rawr, I get it. Stars out!
Boom. Alright, let's get out of this way. So we do not get caught by him. And boom, there
it's
he is.
Working.
And then we will hit
use
right
melee
over
weapons
here
on those horns.
To his horn. We will do a bunch of damage. That nice movement speed on him. Start destroying what we're going to use.
You've weakened him! Nice job!
Nice.
He's waking up!
Alright, so I don't think I got any wafers. I'm not really... I don't think I ever used them before. It says right here... Wafers. Harvesting metal objects.
You've got teammates down. Yeah. Bring
so we have
back.
A 32% chance.
Focus on his weak spots.
I never seen what they actually look like, so I'm very confused.
That's how you do it.
But I'm gonna get up and I'm gonna try to kill this guy again.
Dick,
try not to die at all. It's a good example. And you want to when that happens, you wanna get where's that? They're supposed to be here. It is okay. I'm just blind. You wanna get on that thing? No! What it disappear? Frick! Pretty much just dodge the things. Best way to do it is jump on those purple things. Get out of there. Oh, sorry about that. Alright, best thing to do is also focus a lot. Alright, we gotta get that thing out of there. Boom. Alright, come on, shoot it at me. Shoot it at me. I'm out of here. What's up? What happened? Come on, where's the next thing? Oh, okay, you're cool. They say you dodged that. Ooh, that didn't work. I didn't do it in time. Let's just say that. Alrighty, he's gonna send down his rock things. Frick. Oh. Go right here. Boom. Get out of that. Let's see where his next thing is at. Actually got some more coming down. Let me dodge these. Alright, I still don't see his weak spots anywhere. I'm very sad. Come on, show it to me. There it is, right on his back. Oh, because I'm moving. Where are you moving to? Come on now. Oh, we got him. We got him. We got him.
Alright.
Teamwork makes the dream work right here. Alright, so.
Hit him with your pickaxe.
Oh, we're gonna have our teammate build up, so I'm actually going to get up there just like this. And then like that.
Ow!
And then our teammate's gonna do something dumb, and then we're gonna be up here.
Woo!
Let me start wrecking it. Alright, I wanna see. Oh. Boom, boom. Oh, on top of it.
You broke his horn!
There we go, teamwork makes the dream work.
There
we go, those turrets up.
Power.
We start hitting with that deamatizer. You can just have any rocket launcher. It's just like using this. Because it destroys him.
Can't.
Alright, there we go. Now he's dead. Now I gotta try not to die, so. Jeez.
You've got teammates down. Bring
and then
back.
You get these awesome schematic caches, and you don't run your teammates, so they don't get any.
I guess that makes you the king of the monsters, Commander.
There you guys have it. That's how you do it. This is the hero loadout. That is really, really awesome, really good for the Storm King. So yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, make sure you guys do smash that like button, subscribe, and turn on those post notifications for more lit Fortnite videos just like this. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.